Albuquerque police are investigating the shooting death of 20-year-old Miguel Barragan, whose body was found in an alley near Copper and Cedar, near downtown Albuquerque. Barragan's body was discovered after 8 p.m. Tuesday night. Police believe he was shot elsewhere in the city, and his body was dumped in the alley. Four people at the scene were questioned and released. So far, police don't have anyone in custody.